Hello, hello! Welcome to Myra Experience. Ako po si Myra Manibog na muli. Dadalhin ko kayo sa isang hotel na napakaganda dito sa Clark, Pampanga, ang Sinya Hotel. So join me in my Sinya Hotel adventure!
Oh, 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 oh
So nakita natin yung poolside ng Sinya Hotel and yung kanilang buffet breakfast. Ang masasabi ko lang, yung pool is not so fabulous, no? Okay lang, may pool lang siya. May gym, pero sino ba naman na nag-gym sa hotel, especially if overnight ka lang naman, di ba? And sa buffet breakfast naman, although marami naman siyang selection, pero, and masarap naman yung food, pero para sa akin, personally, it's not a breakfast buffet. Kasi para sa akin, ang breakfast buffet, dapat may selection yan ng Filipino breakfast, continental breakfast, American breakfast. Una-una, wala silang bacon. Which is very important sa akin pagdating sa breakfast buffet. Kasi usually, yun lang kinukuha ko, bacon, tawag dito, breakfast roll, tapos butter and jam. That's what I eat for breakfast kahit na saan ako kumain na hotel, no? Usually, the selection is not for breakfast. Meron silang, nakita nyo naman doon sa video, di ba? May fish fillet, may fried chicken, may the congee was good. Masarap naman yung food. Actually, masarap naman yung food. Ang problema nga lang, para sa akin, personally, hindi siya pang breakfast. Ayan. Kaya, ang rate ko sa Sinya Hotel breakfast buffet is 3. 3 kasi masarap yung food. Pero yung selection for me is not suitable for breakfast. Overall, hotel experience, room service, sa staff, I give them 4. Okay, so, pero overall experience sa Sinya Hotel, I give it 3.5 stars. Ayun. So, affordable naman siya. One night is 4,000. Nag-additional ako ng 1,000 kasi tatlo kami. So, pero may breakfast na nakasama yon, yung additional na 1,000. Plus, you have an additional bed if you want to. Pero hindi na ako nag-request ng additional bed. So, very affordable. Ang medyo downside lang nito, malayo. So, kailangan talaga may sasakyan ka. Malayo siya sa center. Malayo siya sa mismong Angeles or Dao, no? Nasa loob siya. Although, malapit siya sa airport. Sa Clark International Airport. So, kung may sasakyan ka, it won't be a problem. Ayun. So, I hope you enjoyed watching my vlog of Sinya Hotel. I'll try to travel more and give you more experiences, share with you more experiences. Kahit na may sakit na tayo at matanda na tayo, pero travel is life. Thank you for watching my vlog. Don't forget, for your travel needs, contact us, Magka Travel, at 0955-657-7115, or you can send an email to magkatravel@gmail.com. Meron kami international and local tours, or kahit ticket lang kung gusto nyo mag-DIY, sa akin na kayo bumili ng ticket. Maraming salamat. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Again, this is Myra Manibog signing off.